I stood 10 toes, I couldn't fold a panic. Them streets have turned a good kid into a cold or savage. No point in church cause the preacher can't keep them poles from clapping. It seemed like evil on my soul attracted.
Yo, what's up YouTube, man? It's your boy Chris Kelly back with another video, man. I just wanna say, we going crazy this year. No matter what nobody say, we turning up this year. Now check it out, I know y'all wondering why I'm on this channel and not my Chris Kelly channel. Well, I decided to make a channel separate just for my game, because on that channel I'm gonna be doing vlogs, pranks, challenges, Q&A's. I'm gonna be doing that type of stuff on that channel. This channel right here is gonna be specifically for gaming. So I just wanna let y'all know I'm gonna be over here when it comes to that content. So in this video, what I'm gonna be talking about is how to play Minecraft without getting bored, part 2. Now I noticed that video did a lot of that numbers. I'm talking about bang, going straight up to the top. Bow, bow, bow. You know what I'm saying? I wanna thank y'all for that 7,000 views I was replying to all my comments. I just want to thank y'all for what that did. That video meant a lot to me. So I decided to make a part 2, an updated version. Now as you can see, I'm a superstar with that son I have. I have been playing the game, even when I was off the thing. I have been playing, but I still been using that method. You know what I'm saying? I was a 99. I was using that method in Minecraft. I was a 99. I came back down because the people I played with, it's their fault. You know what I'm saying? I dropped back down to 95. I was a 99 at least 6 times. You know what I'm saying? Just off doing my Minecraft method. Don't think I'm weak though, I still beat you with a part 1. You know what I'm saying? But it's just like that. So I'm doing a part 2, an updated version of how to play without getting bored. So the first thing we want to do, you know what I'm saying, we want to go to options settings, as I showed y'all in that video, which didn't happen by the way. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna go to settings, and then so you don't even need none of this, bro. Like the settings, you can leave it the same. All that, just leave all that the same. You know what I'm saying? This video is about how to play the game without getting bored. You don't gotta worry about it. But if you playing on Hall of Fame, you know what I'm saying, 12 minutes, you gonna get bored. I just put it on Pro, 5 minutes. You know what I'm saying? You put it on 12 minutes, it don't matter. So only thing we need to do is just start a game. You feel me? So who you playing? We playing the Bucks. What jersey I wanna wear? You know what I'm saying? I like the jersey with the short shorts. Comment what jersey y'all like. You know what I'm saying? We gonna go New Jersey. Now look. The easiest thing to remember while you're playing Minecraft, you playing for a reason. Remember that. I'm pretty sure you know that. You plan to get your overall up, you plan for your attributes, you plan for all that. You just plan to get better at the game. Now, you don't get better by playing part. Hopefully y'all know that. You get better by playing Minecraft in reality, because computers play harder defense than people that you play in a rec, pro-am, or part. They play harder defense. They glued to you. So once you learn how to score on them, scoring on somebody gonna be easy. You know what I'm saying? That's just how it is. I got a rebound to win, right? I couldn't do nothing in the mic career. But once I start figuring out how to score on them computers, I start going crazy. And then I brought my build to the park. 22 dribblings, all type of stuff with a rebound to win. I'ma drop a video on that too next. So when you playing mic career, man, check it out. One thing y'all don't do, y'all don't be in a party with y'all friends, whether you on PlayStation or Xbox. Y'all do not be in a party with y'all friends. And if y'all is, stay in the party, because that's one of the main things. You gotta talk to somebody while you're playing. If you just playing by yourself, it's gonna be boring, unless you really like playing. And this is not a video about if you like playing Minecraft. This is if you don't like playing Minecraft and you get bored playing it. Now check it out. Be in a party with somebody. Talk to somebody, you know what I'm saying? Having a conversation really makes stuff go faster, just like in school. Say you in school, right, you're having a conversation with somebody. It's gonna make the day go by faster. So just by you talking to somebody, it's gonna make the games go by faster, no matter if you playing on tournaments or anything. Just be in a party with somebody. Secondly, turn on some music, you know what I'm saying? Play something. You got music in the background, you communicating with people, you lit, you know what I'm saying? You going crazy, doing your thing, and your badges, your attributes, you good, you know what I'm saying? Do that, play music, be in a party, go crazy. Now, another thing is, if you missing your shots and you not scoring, I understand why you don't like Minecraft. That's the reason why. If you want me to make a video on how to score almost every possession in Minecraft, I can. Just put it in the comment section below or hit me up on my social media. But you have to score. You can still make it fun even if you're not a starter, but you need to score and preferably be a starter. Now, if you're not starting, just hold A as soon as the game starts, just to get in and get your minutes in. But you gotta remember in your head, you playing for a reason. You plan to get better at the game, you plan to get your attributes, and you plan to upgrade your player. Now, you won't be able to do none of that without my career. So if you don't, if you can't do that, how you gonna score? Giannis just stopped me. Like I said, if you can't score, it's gonna piss. That just upset me. But if you can't score or nothing like that, it ain't gonna be fun. You playing my career for a purpose, man. You playing to get your play. How you think you gonna be a 99 overall doing all this stuff without no badges, no experience at the game, no nothing? You just playing to play. That don't even make sense. You playing for a reason, man. Y'all gotta understand that. Everybody hate my career unless you Chris Moon or something. He make videos about my career. That's what he like to do. But if you somebody like me that like playing Park, you know what I'm saying? Like, want to be a YouTuber, Park YouTuber, dropping content. How you gonna drop that content? Ain't nobody gonna watch nobody that's trash at the game. Ain't nobody gonna want to do that. You gonna be trash because you're not playing my career. You're not playing your character. You're not doing nothing that can help your character grow. So that's the purpose of playing my career. Just do your thing, man. Don't worry about nothing. Don't worry about how long it's gonna take. And another thing, if you constantly checking the quarter is on and the time, like it's the first quarter, 3 minutes and 57 seconds, right? If you continuously looking at that, like say you in the second quarter, it's 1 minute and 30 seconds. If you continuously looking at the time, it's gonna make it go slower. Don't worry about what quarter you on. Don't worry about, you know what I'm saying, none of that. Just play the game, because before you know it, it's gonna be over with. That just, and another thing I noticed, ain't a lot of people talking about this type of stuff. Like, my career, listen, I used to love my career. The first 2 months, my career good. But after those first 2 months, my career sucked. I used to like my career. I hate my career. I don't hate it as much as I did because I figured out a way to avoid that by doing my method. Now, if I wasn't making this video, I'd be playing my career in the party with somebody, for one, like I told y'all, and playing some music. And not no sad, like no depressed. I'm talking about Baby, I'm talking about Young Boy, I'm talking about Lit Music, so I go crazy. You know what I'm saying? Lit Music. But I'll be playing some Lit Music, talking, socializing, and just vibing, bro. It's not like this gonna hurt nothing. You ain't doing nothing bad. It ain't like you wasting your time. You trying to perfect your player. Say you trying to, like your homies want to do a pro-am team, right? Like I had this thing happen, right? Me and my homie started a pro-am team. And my mans, he was a, But yeah, my mans was an 80 overall. Two badges. He ain't had no badges. He wanted to be on a pro. He was a shooting guard. He was a sharp sooner, facilitated shooting guard. He was an 80 overall, no badges. He said, hey man, let's play pro-am or whatever. We got in the pro-am. I was like, no. You know what I'm saying? No. But you know what I'm saying? They want to play with him. So we got in the pro-am. We all was going crazy because we all had our badges. We all had everything we needed. We was going crazy. This man was a sharp shooting facilitator. Only scored 2 points. But a simple fact, he ain't had no badges. He don't got no experience at operating the ball whatsoever. No experience at the gameplay. He don't know nothing. He's getting locked up. He don't know how to off-ball juke. He don't know how to do nothing that. You learn that type of stuff in my career. You know what I'm saying? They even got a tutorial when the game first started. If you want to learn how to drop step, like I learned how to drop step. I learned all that. You know what I'm saying? That's just how it is. You got to play my career in order for you to do what you want to do, man. And this ain't no tutorial video or nothing. It's just something to help y'all advance y'all players and stuff, especially for the 2K21 that's finna come out. Y'all need to, you know what I'm saying, you need to lighten my career when the game first drop. Because when that game first come out, everybody gonna be in the park, right? It's gonna be so many weak people in that park. Wow, it's gonna be so many weak people in that park wanna try to drop people off. For what? For what purpose? They gonna be trash. They ain't gonna score. You know how long? Imagine this. You go in a park and you see two all-stars, all 80 overalls. How long you think that game gonna take versus all 99 overalls, 95s and up overalls compared to 80 overall players? What's the difference between them games? That game with the 90s gonna end in like 2 minutes. But that game with the 80s gonna last longer than 2 minutes. Say you gotta go somewhere. Say you finna go to work, go to school. You know what I'm saying? I know, just hit me out. Say you finna go to work, go to school. You wanna get a game in. It's gonna take you longer because you a low overall. You ain't gonna be able to, you know what I'm saying? 20-20 biscuit, gravy. You know what I'm saying? You ain't gonna be able to do that because you can't score. You ain't got no badges. You know what I'm saying? You ain't got the mass that you need to have for that. You ain't gonna be able to do nothing. You gonna be trash. You're gonna be booty cheeks. Booty cheeks. Megan Thee Stallion. You gonna be that. You know what I'm saying? You ain't gonna be no demon like myself. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm outstanding at the game, as you know. You ain't gonna be like that. It take time to play. It take time to play the game. It take time for anything that you wanna do. Now, thing about this, depending on your archetype, doesn't make it fun like it. If you got a point guard, that's automatically fun. You shouldn't even have problems playing a micro. You should want to play a micro because you touch the ball 24/7. You don't got nobody calling for the ball. You can do whatever you want. Even if you mess up, the computer's still going to pass you the ball. All you got to do is press A or X if you're on PlayStation, I think. That's all you got to do. But if you a center like me, it gets kind of, you know what I'm saying, drowsy because of the simple fact all I'm doing is drop stepping and doing stuff like that. But I'm doing this for a reason. How else I'm going to get my badges? I'm an inside player. I got to drop step and stuff like that. But if you're a playmaker, you can dribble, you can shoot, you can drive to the basket, you can do everything you want to do. But if you a small forward, like an inside small forward, you can do stuff like that too. You can do whatever you want to do. Archetype matter as far as, boy, if you getting bored, you probably got a not a good archetype as far as scoring. I mean, it's probably good in the park pro-am rec, but when it comes to my career, it's not going to be fun because you're not doing nothing. It's just boring. All you got to do is sit. Especially if you a catch and shoot player, like a rebound and wing like myself, that's going to be boring because I got a rebound and wing too. It's boring. It's terrible. All you do is post up and wait for somebody to pass you the ball so you can shoot. And you don't even know if you're going to make it or not. If you miss, you're going to be pissed because you've been waiting all the time to get the ball. Simple. Your archetype matter. If you got a trash archetype, not a trash archetype. If you got an archetype that can't perform on its own in the micro, it's not gonna be fun. You gotta learn how to work around stuff like that. This center not fun unless I'm getting the contact done like you saying you do on Giannis. That is outstanding. You know what I'm saying? But if you just doing drop steps all day, it's not. Look what I'm doing right now on defense. I'm just standing here trying to bait the dude so I get the rebound like I just did. I'm not doing nothing special. I can bring the ball up the court, you know what I'm saying? Do a little of this. Jelly missed. He gets, ooh, okay. It's a mind game, you know what I'm saying? They don't design the game for my career to be fun. Ronnie 2K and them don't design the game for my career to be fun. They design the game so you can get your badge and stuff. This not supposed to be fun. That's why they got park, pro-am, and rec in cages if you play cages. That's why the game fun. Other than that, it ain't no special reason for my career. It's only serving one purpose, y'all. Just one. To upgrade your player and get them better. So once you get that mentality out your head, man, why this not fun? It's because you programmed yourself to think that it's supposed to be. When it don't supposed to be. It's called my career. It focused on you, my career. It focused on your player. I wasn't even paying attention to that. That's what I meant. It just focused on your player, man. So once y'all learn it, it's going to get way smoother. Just keep that in mind for when a new 2K come out. It come out September, I believe. Because it always come out in September. Just keep that in mind. You know what I'm saying? Take everything from this video and apply it to your own player. I'm going to be posting more content like this. You know what I'm saying? More gaming content. Different type of stuff like that. I just want to say I appreciate y'all for tuning into the video. I don't want to go all the way because I don't want the video to be too long for y'all. I want y'all to go ahead and get out and do y'all thing. But I just want to upload this video for y'all part two. Because the old video, it did numbers, which I thank y'all for. But it was kind of outdated. This is a new version. For the simple fact that they had different updates. Some of y'all can't score because they changed a lot of jump shots. They did. They put a delay on some jump shots. So it's harder for you to score. Back then, when the game first came out, you could do whatever you want. Now you actually gotta play micro. It's like a quick match online. You know what I'm saying? The computers play way harder defense for some reason. I don't know why they did that. That's why I say put it on pro, by the way. You can still get the same thing. Hall of Fame, that's only gonna make it boring. Unless you Cash Nasty or something that wanna pretend like it's real life when it's not. But this is the best way, man. It's not that boring when you think about it. You know what I'm saying? The game ain't gonna be that long. Just talk to somebody. I'm talking to y'all. I'm not talking to nobody. I ain't playing no music. I'm still not tripping. You know what I'm saying? Cause I got accustomed to playing micro. Y'all probably just in a process, man. It just takes time. So go on here and try to method it. I got more videos coming out, man. I thank y'all for tuning to the video. I'm out.
Run around with them same niggas, I ain't think about hanging with new ones. I'll go dig up them old rods, I ain't think about buying no new guns. Stuck in the hood, this where my niggas died, kinda hard for me to move on. I'm trying to win, I ain't trying to see no tie, I ain't trying to put no suit on. I can buy 100 steaks, and I still won't meet the cop. My jewelry frosted flakes, I barely got time to see my pop. For the nigga who murdered